Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him.
This is perfect. Ha! Missed me that time! Oh, you were sold. Sorry, never mind. Carol, my fault. Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing? I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later. you solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, then. Just keep on testing. Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service, because it melted. Might as well, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, hurtling to walk. Oh God, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you all right back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no, that's not helpful, that... I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?